Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yeddurappa on Sunday said he had tested positive for COVID-19. Yeddurappa tweeted that he tested positive and is being hospitalized as a precautionary measure even though he is fine. Yeddurappa's tweet came hours after the Home Minister Amit Shah announced he tested positive for coronavirus. He's the second Chief Minister to test positive for COVID-19 after Shivraj Chauhan in Madhya Pradesh. Yeddurappa requested all those who came in contact with him recently to be observant and exercise self-quarantine. The 77-year-old Chief Minister has been admitted to Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bengaluru.